Good morning, Royals. Today is Wednesday, May 29th, 2024. I'm Bo Traxler.
And I'm Abby Vilcapoma. And today we will be bringing you guys the latest school news and weather forecast. This is the Quartzsville Update. To get started, let's look at this week's weather with Caleb.
All right, so this week's weather, it looks like Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday are going to be windy with high 80s and high 60s for the lows. And then Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday are going to be sunny with low 90s to high 80s for the highs. And for the lows, it's going to be 60s to low 60s. So pretty boring weather week. So let's go back to Bo and Abby for the rest of the news.
Thank you, Caleb. Now let's look at some school announcements.
Students, prom pictures are back, and if you want to pick them up, you can do so during snack or lunch at the student store.
Class of 2025, O'Connor Photography is offering senior portrait appointments. If you need help booking online, call the studio at 661-940-5657.
Lancaster is celebrating Juneteenth and is having an open youth art submission. If you're interested in seeing your art for the third annual celebration, then submit it by today. For more information, email jmartinez@futureleaderscalifornia.org.
Congratulations to our band and color guard teams for becoming WCPA silver medalist. Good job, Royals.
Seniors, if you haven't already, you need to order your cap and gowns from Jostens.com as soon as possible.
Now let's take a look at this week's segment, Around Campus,
where we take a look at the Multicultural Festival.
About multicultural stuff.
I know that it's very fascinating to learn about new cultures, and I'm happy to be here.
It's a good answer. It's a good answer.
So this is a vegan coconut curry, and it has garbanzo beans, spinach, and cashew. This one is a tortellini pasta, and it has chunks of the mozzarella cheese and ham, and it has a cilantro pesto.
What's the goal here?
So the goal is for next year to come up with new recipe items for your menu that might meet some different cultures. Maybe we could do like a day that would have, like just a multicultural day that would maybe rotate with what we serve on that particular day. So maybe one day would be like Indian curry, or we could do a pasta or a ravioli, lasagna, or we could do the pupusa on a different week. It would probably kind of rotate. But the idea is to add these items to your menu for next year.
Yeah, perfect. Thank you.
Wow, that was cool. I didn't know about that.
Yeah, that's actually super interesting. Well, let's take a look at some interesting facts.
Did you know that the Mona Lisa has no eyebrows?
Yeah, I think I heard something about that before. But did you know that a tiger roar is so loud it can be heard up to 2 miles away?
That's so weird.
I know.
I didn't know that.
Right. Well, if you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you so much for sticking around, Royals. I'm Bo Traxler.
And I'm Abby Vilcapoma.
And this has been the Quartzsville Update.
Thank you.